this morning, the White House putting a brave face on what is a tough day for the Biden agenda and the Biden presidency. Aides insisting that this is just one step in what is always the long, difficult process of passing major legislation. Democracy is messy, they keep telling us. But last night, in the final scramble to get something, anything passed on the Hill, it seemed more than messy here. No one really seemed to have a real grasp of what was going on. Plans changed back and forth on whether the president would make a public statement. He hasn't spoken publicly since Monday, and the mood here veered from giddy hopes to exhaustion and resignation. There's just no papering over how tough a blow this is to President Biden. He's the leader of his party. Democrats set this deadline, and he failed to unite the party to get it done.